Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on the Imam questioning his companions in order to test their knowledge. Narrated Ibn Umar, may Allah be pleased with them. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, amongst the trees there is a tree, the leaves of which do not fall, and is like a Muslim. Tell me the name of that tree. Everybody started thinking about the trees of the desert areas, and I thought of the date palm tree. The others then asked, please inform us, what is that tree, O Allah's Messenger? He, peace be upon him, replied, it is the date palm tree.